That's all good. It's all good. I don't have my game is not showing up on my Twitch, so I'm just trying to see what is happening. And then we can start. Ah, there we go. Perfect. Did you see our team name? Matt Flynn and Matt Castle. Those two men got paid. Well, obviously. Double M. So placement's super important in this tournament. So you're in luck, buddy. We're going train. Yeah. What? Mm-hmm. Okay, like a gym membership? Not a bad idea. Maybe get yourself a little ahead. Yeah. That's not a horrible idea. I don't know if Biden uses his Twitter like the last guy did. I'm good. I got a Mac 10. I got the Warden's World. Dope. Warden's World, that shotgun. Mm-hmm. This is the one that MLB and I like had 10 more kills than the second place team, but didn't but came fifth because we didn't have any placement points. So, yeah. Can you see Kyle? There she is. Good. Speaking of which, I called,
Objective update.
I was looking up our internet at the new house, and it was like dial-up, like 1999 style internet, and I'm like, what is going on? They don't offer the good stuff where we're moving to, so I had to switch internet service providers. Yeah, I'm lucky I noticed that now, as opposed to, we have more than two, but we primarily just have two, Rogers and Bell, and they own the Toronto Maple Leafs. Bell, yeah, like the guy who invented telecommunications, Alexander Graham Bell. So we just have two, and Bell doesn't offer the high speed stuff in where we're moving. Yeah, so I just switched to Rogers, and I did the old they're not offering me quite what I want, blah 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 blah. So we're actually paying $40 less a month now for better internet and more channels, but we don't have HBO anymore, which sucks. That's tough. Mm-hmm.
We're losing ground. Hostiles in the area. Primary objective accomplished. Recon intel secured.
Yeah. But we just upgraded from to 4K in December. And because of that, they're like, oh no, you have to pay the $150 cancellation fee. And I'm like, that's great, man. I'm like, I'll just keep that in mind the next time we move. And we won't go with you guys. So much for loyalty. I don't have anything I can hit them. Oh, I fell off the train. I am running this bitch. You are just a dog walker.
Objective updated.
Oh, they're coming for us. They're coming for us. Guys, that's a bad call. Ah, they're not coming.
Enemy vehicle.
Cookies is gonna be happy. This is a lumber, final circle. Oh, there's someone right here. Downed one. Self-reviving. He's getting his boy up. Get off the train. I downed one. Get the other one.
Fight to earn redeployment. Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Sort them out.
You're gonna have to buy me back. It's fists. Hey, I actually did. That never happens. The gas is coming, so I'm gonna float. Yeah, I'll meet you here. I'll just float there. I got $4,500. It's a good chance for me to fix where that is. Hold on to it. No. Oh. Okay, no, I'm coming back to you then. Yeah, but you got the car. Well.
I got
shotgun.
Have you tried the FFAR, like my good one? It is a beast. Yeah, that's why I just rock, that's why I rock the Carrick with it. Oh, I'm stuck in the car. Yep. So yesterday, Main Street Gaming at Twitch.com highlighted the tournament that JC, Mark, and I won. And so, like, they went over, like, the higher tier winners and stuff, and then they went to our gameplay. All they did was show me die over and over again. I'm like, I dropped, like, I was dropping, like, at least 5 kills a match. I'm like, can we not show one of those guys? Like, he skipped to a part where I had just killed 2 people and I died to the 3rd. And I'm like, dude, oh, you couldn't have done it, skipped like 45 seconds earlier? I'm like, and he apologized. I'm like, no, man, I was just, I was all about it. And we get the dub in one of the games, and I'm like, yes, F yes. And Cass was feeling a bit under the weather. So she came and closed the door, and I'm like, oh, sorry, babe, and then just made a face, and he's like, this is the best part about their win, is the apology to his lady. Getting out.
Planting claymore.
Ah, pussies. Yeah. All right, I need armor. If you have any. Alright.
Bit of body armor here.
Just gonna go loot up a little bit. Yeah.
Recon contract ready.
I didn't play yet. I played a bit while I was, when I couldn't sleep, but oh!
Location mark. Move up.
Thermite out!
Ground.
Yeah, they're upstairs. He threw a thermite up there, so I can't go now. He threw Semtex back. Team wipe.
We're in the safe zone.
Yeah, I'm gonna take that if you don't mind. No, I don't need it. I'm gonna go push this guy though.
Repositioning.
Yeah, but I got my Carrick.
SMG here.
He just rezzed inside this building. He's plating up. Oh, son of a gun. He's broke. The other one's coming around the corner right now. He should be right about there. Okay. Good disposable cover. Yeah, I'm just gonna grab this guy's AUG. Oh, where from? Okay.
Teammates in the gulag. If they survive, they can redeploy.
This guy's got a flashlight on his gun. just don't have a plate.
Teammate has been cleared for
nice. Yeah. Yeah. Like I said, I just don't have a plate. I did. Oh, he's out.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
His boy's dropping in on me. I downed his boy. Shit. That's my bad. It's all right. No, it's my fault. I went for the thirst. I shouldn't have. I just didn't see where the guy was.
A proper warm-up. We'll be deployed soon. Enemy dropping into the AO. Soldier incoming. All right, that's enough mucking about. Now we do this for real.
Just moving my laptop and stuff upstairs. I'll be ready when we jump.
Closing on your position. I suggest you get moving.
90 minutes, two games. Yeah. Yep. Okay, I'm down. What is going on? This guy's body's invisible. Woo! That's clippable.
Teammates in the gulag. If they survive, they can redeploy.
I got one in this building. Yeah. Oh, Kemet. Yeah, I know. I still got this guy on the roof. I thought. Thirty-seven. Need about 25. Yeah. So we need Yeah. 50. Yeah, 55. 55 will win it for sure. MLB and I won it with 54, and we were the highest in a few weeks. Like, we were the highest for the last 6 weeks or so. So. Dead end, so I'll go back.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, come on. I'm trying. So stupid. So stupid. What are you doing? You can take the thirst out of the boy. Yeah, and the other one's here. The other one's right on me. I'm down. It's okay. I got stuck mantling shit. Oh, what an idiot. Probably.
This going over here.
Kyle thinks something's going on. She knows it. Oh, sorry. Yeah, the other one's to your left. Just mantled over the wall. Oh.
The enemy took that one, but we'll be back to finish the job.
It's okay, you can't hear your audio anyways.
weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Anyways, yeah, the last 2 days, Kyle has known something is wrong. Because we've been packing and moving shit. Yeah. Taking stuff off the walls. We shredded all of, like, our bills from, like, 3 houses ago. My report cards. Yeah. From high school, yeah. And, we were shredding things, and I got up and I went to go to the washroom. That's a bathroom in Canadian. Kai grabbed my pant leg and, like, kind of pulled me in the direction of our bedroom. So I walked into the bedroom, she hopped up into the bed, so I laid down in the bed, and she came over and, like, flopped against me, so I was cuddling her, and we fell asleep like that. I woke up at 5:45, and we were still, like, she was like Little Spoon. All she's wanted to do is be cuddled the last few days. Like, and she hates affection. Like, she never wants to be cuddled. So she knows there's something wrong. I explained it to her. Sometimes mommies and daddies fall out of love, and mommies get new jobs, and we have to move. I know. I dropped a bit short just because I had to. So I'll hit it when it starts coming by. Got an FFAR. Yeah. Yeah, got one. Did he fall off? Oh, yeah. I think he just said in Spanish, yeah, yeah, it's that yammy trap. I'm not sure, but I think that's what he said. Oh yeah, he's like, oh yeah, we're on train? It's gotta be yammy trap. Not a chance was I gonna beat that guy off. I'll catch up. Yeah.
Contract complete. Recon intel secured.
Uh-oh.
Being tracked by an enemy.
Shoot. Did you grab that satchel? I got one already. Okay, cool. I missed the train.
I'm driving.
Is there someone? Oh. Damn it. I got an FFAR. Oh, got a car incoming. Ish. I don't know. Oh yeah, they're coming for the train. Maybe? I don't know. In front of the train. Right in front of the train. They got out? Yeah. I got destroyed by him.
You're in the gulag now. Fight to earn redeployment. Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. Sort out.
I had a MAC-10. I got stuck.
Green mark. Let's move out. I'll check around here.
Yeah. I was born ready. I fell in between the carts.
Mark the target.
Yeah, my facial expression says it all. I had money on me. I don't know if it fell between the train or not. Well, maybe. I don't know. Yeah. Just one. Oops, it is. On stream about our matches and stuff, and she's like, "Oh my god, babe, you're famous." Hold on, don't spend all your money yet. Let me make sure I don't die on this loadout. Okay. Yeah. guess I'll go Falafel Ghost.
Move it up there.
Yeah, man.
Eyes on a vehicle.
I'm just gonna loot up a bit because I just don't have anything.
Big cal here.
Yeah, sure. Well, pick the rest up for me. Oh, there's only 30.
Mid caliber here.
No, shotgun FFAR until it's just ground loot. But I didn't go. I decided to go ghost since we kind of need a late game here.
Safe zone.
Okay. Let's push. I'm going up on roof. And then I'm gonna drop down through that front window. See anything? Must have. Actually, hold up. Grab a.
I'm driving.
Take this ammo for me. Just gonna. Right. Well, let me go grab my claymore, and then I'll hop off. Or could you drop your cash and let I'll go buy a self revive? Alright, let's do this thing.
I'll drive. Over there. Go.
Thought maybe I could get a lucky headshot. Oh yeah. We were I was playing with Scottish Mark and I dropped I drove into a buy that had a claymore on it, killed us, ruined our run. And he's like, "That's a yami trap right there." I went, "Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is." So what's good? You over the Packers loss yet, or? Yeah. I know. It's bad coverage. His name is Aaron Godgers. I think he already found Jesus. Oh, we got a guy right here.
Movement.
They're in this building.
Moving here.
Yeah.
Hostiles in the area.
Downed one. He's just chilling right here.
Yeah.
Oh, I killed the one. Oh, come on. I broke plates on him. I am. I'm just grabbing this guy's shit. Bruin and a bison. What is this loadout? Yeah.
Got a launcher here.
Actually, it is.
Anybody want a shield?
I'm okay. I grabbed that guy's stun grenades as well, instead of a heartbeat. Yep. Yeah, I mean, I don't think you can blame much of that loss on Aaron Jones. Like, Tampa's just a good, like, run defense.
SMG here.
Gas is closing in. Relocate in the safe zone.
Yeah. I mean, as a Tom Brady and Patriots fan, that dude throws interceptions in the playoffs, man. Like, it's killed us. It's killed us. And it was a nice day at Lambeau, too. Ooh.
Over there. Let's go.
Throwing stun!
Where did he go?
Enemy UAV overhead.
Over there. Let's go.
I like it.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
She's not watching right now, so I can tell you I sent Cookie's webcam.
Got a loadout drop inbound.
Because I don't, it's my PlayStation 1, and I don't obviously use it, so. Ooh, this Bruin has no recoil. Holy cow. I did. And he was fighting with someone over on our loadout-ish.
Gas is closing in.
Yeah, you keep watching that side.
We're in the safe zone.
Yeah, they're right over there. Can try and get them as they run across the field. Could actually use some of that ammunition. And then some, yeah, there's guys up on our loadout.
Moving.
Good cal here.
Moving.
Shit.
Over there. Let's go.
Oh, there's a sniper, sniper right there.
Enemy marked.
I gotta get out of that window.
Hunt them down. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Location marked. Move up.
Yeah. Watch out for that sniper.
Shit! I'm taking fire!
Mm-hmm.
Hostiles in the area. Target spotted.
Gas is moving!
Mark, move up.
Yeah.
Oops, belay that.
Hostiles in the area.
Move. One right there. He's cracked. Oh shit, there's one right on me. Yeah, it was me coughing.
Contact.
You're the last one. Finish the job.
Taking fire.
Only 10 miles.
Shoot. What nonsense is going on in this group chat? It's all good. It's all good.
Grab some target practice while you can. We're deploying soon. Enemy soldier incoming. Enough practice. Time for the real thing. Sorry, I was just grabbing a beverage. Shit. How does no one have guns? Down one. Nice team wipe. Oh, there's people in Boneyard. Yeah, I fell off the train actually. Don't worry about me, I'm just gonna die. You're in the gulag now. Fight to earn redeployment. Here we go.
That dude's brewing was a laser.
The fight's begun. You can practice your aim while you wait.
Unfortunately, I don't have the brewing unlocked. Because I think you have to get like 5 melee kills with it or something like that. And gas or.
You're up next, mate. Get ready.
Come on, buddy, I want to update that little wins total. Get to an even 90.
Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. Sort them out or capture them.
Boom!
Oh. gave him a proper sorting. Stand by for redeployment.
Nice, nice, nice. I don't know how we're ending up with so many Latinos on my Canadian hosting. I mean, it's not that early in the morning. They have the same time zones. They have the same time zones in, Please? Gun? Please? I got a blood red summer with 17 bullets. Okay. I'm just gonna grab the free ammo up here. I can't. Yeah, their recon's still active. Yeah, but the other one can still come back from the gulag, right?
Location mark. Move up.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, I think so. Fifth is only, I think, 3 points. Oh, their recon disappeared. Flag might come back. Did I bring Red Bull upstairs? Yes! Alright. Oh! There we go.
Location to secure the area.
Bolt rifle here.
It's natural order or Groza? Yeah, I'll take it then. We got loadout money.
Got a vendor here if you need supplies.
You want to just go here?
And now.
Enemy UAV.
Well, someone just threw a thing that way. Let's grab this. Mm-hmm.
Assault rifle here.
Twice!
SMG here.
Alright, well, we don't have loadout anymore. Where's my corpse? Is that it?
Copy cash drop.
Bit of body armor here.
No, I don't need armor. Oh, you dropped it. Oh, no, you didn't. Yeah. No, I grabbed it already. Mm-hmm. There's someone over at a fire station.
Moving.
Assault rifle here.
Do. Broke glass.
Loadout drop headed your way.
I don't have eyes.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Beauty. You see the reports that Stafford was willing to go anywhere except the Patriots? What a fucking loser. Yeah. 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 I mean, do you remember the game they played in the Superdome on the way to the finals that year? Like, the dude looks like a deer in headlights. Although, from what I hear, Jordan Love not looking good. I did. I like Jordan Love. Yeah, so did I.
Station identified.
You see the... Yeah. Holy cow, it's freezing today. Just give him a little peeky. Like, up there?
Heading out.
Anything on heartbeat.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Let's go grab you a self revive and a UAV or a gas mask.
Got a vendor here if you need supplies.
Oh, up on the roof. Down two of them. Down two of them. I can't tell who's self-reviving. They're up on the roof. Yeah, there he is. He's going for his boy. There we go. Grabbed a UAV. Got a gas mask. Oh! Cali sticks downstairs. Just by himself. Doesn't have a stun, so you'll be able to kill him. He's just hiding in the kitchen. And he just threw down my claymore at the back door. Yep. I'm definitely not gonna just rush in that door and try and kill him. Awesome. Oh yeah, I'm grabbing that MP7 and I'm gonna go screw up that guy's day! What are these loadouts?
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Yep.
Throwing stun.
Stunned him. There we go. Gonna wait for my. Oh.
Assault rifle here.
I have an armor box.
SMG here.
Okay, I got my FFAR and should we buy another loadout? So I can get Ghost? Drop your cat.
Gas is moving. Being tracked by an enemy team. Stay sharp. Friendly loadout drop on the way.
Shots over here-ish. Ugh, I'm getting sniped at.
Assault rifle marked.
Contact.
Armor here.
Contact.
You're good. Sit tight. Planting claymore.
Location marked.
Mm-hmm.
Move up. Here it is.
Check your fire.
It'll still be around.
Yep.
Somebody's been here.
Got plates on the one.
I need that.
Just reloading. He's still on top of that building. Rotate right with the gas.
Enemy UAV
right
overhead.
Here.
Did you get kill confirmed on that one guy? Yep.
Closing in, relocating the
site. So
good.
Moving here.
You're safe. You lost the enemy trackers.
Copy. I'm on it.
Yeah.
Reckon we could use this here, like.
Yeah, if you think so, yeah.
Bounty contract identified.
I like that plan.
Okay.
It was just kind of in the gas there. We're not gonna make that truck either. Well, we could grab this vehicle here. Try and get up into this house. Nope, never mind. We can't get that vehicle.
Location mark. Move up. I'm driving.
Mark and JC were fighting some guys, and I landed back down, kind of went off on my own, played a little free safety, as the kids say, and got a team wipe. And Mark's like, "Yeah, mate, where the fuck are you?" And JC's like, he just goes off on his own, and Mark's like, "Does he always do that?" And JC's like, "Always has." I'm like, "Yeah, some things don't change, man. I don't know." Yeah. I'm like, "I don't know what to tell you. Sometimes I just get a little bored. I'm a little too confident in my own skills." I got Semtex.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Location mark. Move up.
Enemy UAV.
Looks good to
overhead.
Me.
Location mark. Move up.
Loadout drop headed your way.
Yep. It means there's a bunch of people on the side of the map with us. That most wanted disappeared.
Here.
I'm all good.
A few lethals here.
I got some tax, I'm good with that.
Oop, lay that.
Shit.
Yeah, after that.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Location mark. Move up.
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead.
Someone's on this by an advance.
Bounty target is down. Well done.
Okay.
We're in the safe zone.
Yeah, I got heartbeat.
Let's move out.
You down me.
Okay, get
Get ready to move, yeah?
I'll check around here. Location marked. Move up.
Gas is closing in.
I'll check around here.
Yeah, 5. Job.
To the left, keep the pressure on. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Yep. What do you want to do? Oh shit, I didn't realize that we were in the zone still.
Location mark. Move up.
Let's head for the safe zone.
No, we're going first. Gas mask here if you need
Anyone
one.
Need a gas mask?
Yep.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone. Enemy launched an advanced UAV. We're exposed. Gas is moving.
Frag out.
And there's one right here. He's broke. Good job. Reloading. Yep. We know they're the guys in the on blue ping. Got one. There we go. Woo! Oh, yeah, we can start another one. Game. Play again. My XP. What time is it? We got it. I mean, that was a good clip, Cookies. That was a good clip. Big win. 15 kills. We'll see. That was a good one. That was a really good one.
Get yourself sorted. We'll be deployed shortly. Enemy soldier incoming.
Yeah, 40 points.
Dropping into the area. Watch the skies. All right, that's enough fucking about. Now we do this for real.
Fifth place with, I think, 7 kills, 6 kills? Yeah, I mean, I text with all the admins of this tournament, so.
Battle Royale. All right, soldier, mark a drop point for your team. Casting's closing on your position. Suggest that you get moving.
Dibs on that.
I know. I fell between the trains, but I didn't die this time. Please, thank you. I fell off the train again. Yep. Yeah.
Teammates in the gulag. If they survive, they can re-
Well, they haven't. They didn't hit all the boxes on the train, so. Ooh, Call of Duty likes us today. FFAR. No, I haven't. I haven't texted him yet. Got a munitions box. Okay, please let me jump over this. Oh my gosh.
Over there. Let's go.
Nope.
Just inbound.
Moving here.
If you want, yeah. Yeah. There's people on yellow ping. Grabbing my gun first. Okay, I'll cover you. I got a munitions box. I don't know if you need it or not.
Plant your claymore.
Yes. Absolutely, I do. Gotta be careful not to hit E twice. The E button. If I hit it twice, I blow up C4. Yeah. I can't throw anything because then my C4 will disappear. Someone just got bopped back either up there or down here. So watch this guy for a gulagger. Phone.
Hostiles in the area. Hostiles in the area.
Over there. Let's go. Target spotted.
I don't have an angle on him. I don't see anything. One box.
Contact. Hit. Gas is inbound. Marking new safe.
Plates.
Zone.
Nice shot. Let his boy go for the revive.
Moving.
On yellow ping. Behind that building. I don't have an angle yet. If you want, sure. I could use our loadout.
Marked a care package.
Got a vehicle. It's clear.
Yeah. Okay. You're ghosted? Oh, there's actually two boxes here. Okay. Oh, I got out. Where do you want to go? Sure. Oh, let's go sweat.
Good mark. Let's move out.
Oh, we got someone right in front of us. Job. I only saw one of them. I only saw one of them, so I jumped out to kill him and I killed him, but then I got stuck. I've got an armor box. I don't know what to say. Oh, you got a car incoming. Mm-hmm. You see where?
Grid marked. Let's move out.
Movement! Taking fire!
Yeah. Went up near that car where we got shot at from. Oh no! It's two teams. We're fighting two teams right now. The one we just wiped. And, it's a different team.
Planting claymore!
I like it. Bush voice. Oh yeah. Getting shot at from airport.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
How many plates do you have? Can you drop some?
Claymore.
Bit of body armor here.
Mm-hmm. Pop in dead silence. Didn't say team wipe. I don't fuck with riot shields. Yep. Just keep moving.
Over there.
Bounty contact identified.
Move out.
I've drank too much Red Bull. We're gonna need to get into... Yeah. We're gonna need to get into a house so I can go to the bathroom. This guy just called in precision right on Orange Bank. I'm gonna see if I can.
Over there, let's go.
No, 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 I saw him call it in. It was on Orange. Mm-hmm. Just keeping an eye on things. Sitting on 5 kills.
Planting claymore.
I'm running to the washroom.
Enemy UAV overhead.
And I'm back. What did I miss?
Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Bounty contract identified.
Move it up there.
Gonna rotate now.
Team hunting you.
Did they? Okay, so we know where they are. Mm-hmm.
Enemy UAV overhead. Supply box located. Move to secure.
Planting claymore. Everyone in the safe zone. Enemy marked.
Marked. Mm-hmm. Let's move out.
Nah, we're not really pushing. I'm with you. reviving.
Movement!
Get to the new safe zone. Allied cluster strike inbound. Enemy UAV overhead. Got a few out. Loadouts are headed your way.
I see him.
You evaded the enemy track. Good work.
Trying to buy you back. I will.
Enemy UAV overhead.
The target.
Headed this way.
Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Yeah.
Moving up there.
Oh, yep. I'm just gonna move with the gas.
I'll check around here.
Yeah, so do I.
Just closing in.
I just like here? I know where he is.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone. We've got gas moving in.
Headed this way.
Thank you. Thank you. It's my fault you died, so. It's the least I could do. GG's, guys. I mean, I'm pretty sure I would have killed you, but it's okay. Try and get another win. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Hey, language. Second place. Hey. Oh, language. Alright, guys, that was two wins. NBD! Are you good? Because I mounted up and I missed all my shots and I still killed you. Alright, that's the end of my stream. I'm going to, I'll catch you in a little bit, Dublin. I gotta do some packing shit. Later, my man.